What about a carnivore diet? Would you see that as being an ancestral diet?
I don't think so, no. We've never seen a hunter-gatherer society that ate only meat and got all their energy and nutrients from meat. So I think that's just taking it to the extreme side.
They're both equally extreme then?
Equally, yes, exactly.
Equally extreme.
Humans are, definitely omnivorous animals, and our nutrient needs reflect that.